Copeland is like a family. Everyone pretty much stick together. Everyone helps out.
They're great people, great to work with. It's fun to come to work for a change.
What makes me proud is to see people who come into our system and achieve great things. We are the Philadelphia Coca-Cola Bottling Company, commonly referred to as Philly Coke. A Coca-Cola Bottling Company is the distribution component of the Coca-Cola system. We're producing approximately 60 million unit cases per year.
We have five counties in Pennsylvania that we service. We service the state of New Jersey, from Trenton all the whole way down through the Shore Points.
Throughout the tri-state area, the Philadelphia Coca-Cola Bottling Company has about 1,250 employees.
We have 70 service techs, and those service techs do various functions from fountain installation in restaurants.
Taking vending machines to different kind of stores, picking them up.
Setting up the equipment, testing equipment, working refrigeration.
What our coolers look like today versus what they looked like 50 years ago, the skill sets required to maintain them are evolving and ever-changing.
I'll learn more as different refrigerations come out, different units come out, they upgrade, they bring you in, and they teach me as well as the other employees that have been here for 30 years. There's technology's always changing, so you gotta learn.
During the year, most of it is just on-the-job training. Ride with the senior technicians that we have.
Once I finish my apprenticeship after 6 months, then I'll start putting my regular shifts. By then I should have everything under my belt, all the training I need, and I'll be ready to just step in with the rest of the guys.
Mike Flaherty came from Orleans Tech. I've dealt with other tech schools, and the quality people that I'm getting from Orleans, my first call is to Orleans if I need someone to look at the hire.
We do have to source from various technical schools and vocational entities, Jeff's being one of those that we definitely can count on to provide us with skilled quality workers who are developed holistically and can pretty much hit the ground running when they come into our organization.
They teach you the hands-on with the tools. A lot of stuff I learned at Orleans I use on the job site here.
The curriculum was very good. The patience from the teachers was awesome.
All of them knew what they were doing. They were great teachers, great instructors, and I learned a lot from them.
I've been in constant contact with Orleans. I think like when they get a graduating class, they'll email me applicants, resumes and things like that, just so I can take a look at it.
So I was pretty much looking to build a future somewhere, and Orleans was the place to be. And when they called Coke and they gave them my background, my experience, my attendance, Coke gave me a shot.
At Orleans Tech, the employment specialist actually got me the interview with Coca-Cola.
I can have 20 applicants for a single position. It's a great job. There's real good benefits. It's a union. The service department is constantly growing.
We have to embody being a leader in developing our people, offering competitive compensation and benefits, making sure that they have a safe environment in which to work.
Better insurance, better care for me and my family. If I need time off, family medical leave, I can take it if I need be.
It's important to us at the end of the day to do what we call live positively, making certain that we're making good business decisions that are for the well-being of the community. And I think that's the true connection, and that's when you can call yourself a family.
Coke should be recognized as pretty much a big brother to a lot of other companies for them to follow Coke's lead.
Coke is everywhere. You see them at the ballpark, and you see them always doing a lot of charitable stuff for people. You always see them donating things to block parties or beef and beers or benefits for people.
We work hard, so we want to make sure that we convey how much we appreciate the hard work that our employees give to us.